I did Spiral Art for the first time.